blocked there by Gensel. Gensel's left hand is smarting on his way to the bench. Crosby winds and fires, juggled by Vanacek. Johnson Fialbi sends it out. Hathaway takes it in stride. Referees McDougal and Rooney letting the boys play.
A lot of frustration going on. Kuznetsov, the fifth goal scorer of this hockey game. Before the goal, Fehervary goes back working with Crosby. Crosby looks a little bit frustrated too. That could have easily have been a penalty. They let their captain away with one. Sidney Crosby then on the ice for the Kuznetsov goal after he went onto the bench, and he's back on the ice, the captain, trying to get his game legs here tonight.
Including tonight for Crosby, 4 of the next 5, 10 of the next 13 on the road for this Pittsburgh squad. Much like Washington in the month of November, a steady diet of road play.